torches set for the parade. Field at record speeds of over 100 miles per hour is Ace, a 5-year-old male hybrid falcon. Ace is being flown today by C1C Michael Kelly from Santa Clarita, California, and was released moments ago by C3C Ernesto Guerrero from Herodes, Texas. The mascot you see performing before you today is one of 12 falcons currently being seen at the academy by the cadet falconry team and their officer leadership. Experts say that falcons could not be trained to fly in front of large crowds, however falcons have flown at numerous academy sports events and parades since 1955. Today, Ace is performing a free flight. The first class cadet at the center of the parade field is spinning a lure that simulates wild prey. Ace's instincts and training encourage him to go after the lure as he spins in the wild. The falcon will make several attempts to attack the lure and finally be rewarded with both lure and food. Falcons are birds of prey. They have keen senses, reflexes, and are capable of amazing speed. Watch the falcon.